Is optimizing your nutrition one of your goals for 2018? If so, I want to share with you this amazing resource that I've made to help you do exactly that. It's called Testing Nutritional Status, the ultimate cheat sheet. This is a guide to help you better optimize your vitamins, minerals, and essential fatty acids to support your health and well-being. There's a lot of information out there, and it's difficult to sort through what's trustworthy, and it's difficult to assemble it all in one place so that it's actually maximally useful. What I've done is I've leveraged my PhD in nutritional sciences, the last decade that I've spent deep diving into the science, even as a university professor in this field, to distill out what is most practical and actionable. And I've put it all in one guide, and I've made it incredibly easy to use with links to point you to exactly what you need to know for your individual health. In order to understand what your nutritional priorities are, you really need three things. One is you need to look at your experience. We can call that signs and symptoms. For example, maybe you have mood swings, or maybe you're depressed, or maybe you have itchy skin. Any of those things are indicators of whether you might need more or less or a different balance of a certain nutrient. The second thing is we need to look at your diet and lifestyle. What are you eating? How are you living? How does that impact what makes sense in terms of whether you might have too much of a nutrient or too little? And the third leg is laboratory testing, blood tests and urine tests. These are put together in a comprehensive nutritional screening. Now, there's three different approaches that I've outlined for how you can use this guide. In the comprehensive approach, you do all of that. In the time-saving approach, you skip the dietary analysis because that's the most time-consuming part, and you only use dietary analysis if you have to better interpret what's going on. In the cost-saving approach, you use this if insurance isn't going to cover all the testing, or if you don't have money to burn and you need to be conservative about how you spend money on testing. You save the laboratory testing until you really need it to properly interpret what you need to do. This is called a cheat sheet because all of the laboratory testing that you would need for a comprehensive nutritional screening is all listed on one single page. And the hyperlinks go to exactly where you would need in order to get where you would need to go in order to get those tests. Another reason that this is a cheat sheet is that in just five pages, we look at what to do with that information. For example, when you see alterations in your lab work, if vitamin A is below 0.4 or above 0.74, go to the vitamin A section, and it links directly to what you need to read. Another incredible part about this cheat sheet that makes it cheat sheet-like is the index of signs and symptoms. There's 178 entries in alphabetical order that you can browse through and see what actually applies to you. And then when it gives you an explanation, it gives you a hyperlink that links directly to the section that you need to read. And the reason this is the ultimate cheat sheet is that there's over 70 pages that, just like here for vitamin A, we look at the signs and symptoms of deficiency, the risk factors for deficiency, the signs and symptoms of toxicity, the risk factors for toxicity, the testing that you would need to do, the follow-up testing that you might need to do, the caveats, what might interfere with your interpretation, and then what do you do about it if you're deficient in vitamin A? What do you do about it if you have vitamin A toxicity? In the description of this video, I'll give you the link to where to buy this. And if you look at that page, you'll notice a couple things. First of all, on the cover, it says version 1.0. What does that mean? This is a living document. If you buy this now, you're investing in creating this amazing resource where you can give me feedback about it, and I can use your feedback to improve it for version 1.1 and 1.2 and 2.0. And when you buy it, you'll get put on a list where I'll email you free updates if they're minor, and steeply discounted updates if they're really big. If you're not sure if you want to buy it right away, go to that page to see the preview. I give you in that preview the introduction, I give you the table of contents, and I give you two sample sections, the full section on vitamin A and the full section on the mineral molybdenum, so that you can see exactly what this is going to be like. On that page, you can read all about why I chose to do it this way, what went into this, and more context on what it's like. Or you can just look at some of the key features of that page. For example, what others are saying, that this is a steal, not only at the price I'm offering it at, but at twice the price, that I should be charging more for this. I know, but hey, Happy New Year. And you can read about the amazing gift that I have for you if you buy this week before January 9th. If you do so, you can use your proof of purchase from this guide at any point in time throughout the entire duration that I'm offering my consulting services. If you purchase a single consultation, you can turn in your proof of purchase and I'll give you $30 back after you purchase the consultation. That's the price of the guide. That means you get the guide for free. Or if you purchase a consulting package, I'll give you $100 back after you purchase it. That's investing $30 in this book, getting it for free, and making a $70 profit. There's no way you can invest $30 and get a $70 ROI except investing in something like Bitcoin. You don't have to make any commitment to purchase the consultations in order to take advantage of that offer. I'm not promising my availability throughout the duration of the future, but if the spots are available, I will honor this offer when you choose to take advantage of it at any time in the future. This has been out for less than 2 days and over 800 people have bought it already. So what are you waiting for? Go and check it out. And if it suits your fancy, buy it now.